is it to win an Olympic medal compared to a world championship?
So the World Championships is okay with the wrestling fans watch the World Championships, but the Olympic Games, now everyone watches, so it's a big pressure. But so that's why it's very
when we look at your style of wrestling, you're not boring. You are action-packed. You make it fun to watch. Why are you so energetic? Why are you so active? What makes you so good at scoring so many points?
グレコローマンがやっぱり一番好きで、世界一グレコローマン愛してるっていう自信があって、どんなグレコローマンにしたいかっていう、その自分の理想を自分のレスリングに、反映させているので、僕の試合は僕がこう理想とするグレコローマンの試合です。
I have an idea of style of グレコローマン。So that's why I do what I want to do. I want to make the Greco-Roman more exciting.
President Lalovic, you've been an advocate for guys like him, for guys like Frank Stabler, who made Greco-Roman fun to watch. What do you enjoy about watching him wrestle?
First of all, I'm glad that he came in Paris to give a lesson of Greco-Roman wrestling to Europeans. To teach them how Greco-Roman might be extremely spectacular. I think also that he made this trip to win the world medal here to check if there is really a piece of metal from Eiffel Tower.